Good morning from India. This conference is happening when India is leading the G20 forum. I welcome you all for our first international conference on humanities and social sciences. Swayamprabha Foundation, in association with University of Bucharest, Bhatar College, Institutional